Ada. You probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Emerald.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they are both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay, but this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the Amber.
I'll let Leon know.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
I don't want to come home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine will help to suppress the progress of your problem. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we? Ladies first.
How chivalrous.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. My stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant?
What would I do without you, Ada?
Be parasite food.
Is something burning?
Guess we'll find out.
I am done.
Mierda! Ada, they're here!
Of course they are.
can't let the medicine be destroyed!
Luis! Let it go! Luis!
You're serious? Luis! Get back here! Don't inhale the smoke! To kill yourself, can you do it after you've delivered the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over, and I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Guess it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out our next move. This way. Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here. Oh yeah, I'll unlock the... Huh? Where's the key? Shit! I must have dropped it. Won't be my finest effort, but it might just work. Ada, find these ingredients, and just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the amber. Wish me luck.
All right, first bindery. A raccoon. Guess this is fate.
Gossam. Well, it's perfect for a professional life. Like yourself. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. A deal well struck. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Ruby's all right. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Pleasure doing business with you. Not bad. Better to be over-prepared. Am I right? Where would it? What can I do you for? Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Pleasure doing business with you. What you see is what I've got. Will that be all, then? Pleasant travels.
The first ingredient should be in this room.
Thank you.
That must be the ink. You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? See you around, Leon. The gate and gong have the same thing. Seems simple enough. Thank you. now for the second ingredient. Looks like something goes here. I think I know what's coming. All right. One ingredient left.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? I'll buy almost a deal well struck. There's some things money can't buy. What you see is what I've got. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no... Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. All yours, stranger. All yours, stranger. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Good instinct, stranger. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. An interesting choice. Oh, I mean it in a good way. Don't... Get yourself welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Oh, well, this kind of work is about finesse, stranger.
Okay, Luis. That's two.
Last one should be in a room accessible from the castle wall. You bring them all to the top of the wall, and I'll have your amber. Oh, and here's some more info I've recovered about that old rock. Sending it now.
Let me through, could you?
Voice.
Gloria las flores!
Uh. last ingredient's not far now. Right. I still have some unfinished business to take care of.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Yeah.
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
I should check below.
This must be the collection room. Good to know. Blue butterfly. Interesting. got everything you need.
Good. And I got exactly what you want. Oh, that's not good. The parasite is reacting to the amber.
So that's the amber. That looks like something Wesker would want.
This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time. You ready? Tu salud. Just remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you. Understand, it should be working by now.
Take the amber and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back that damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
All right. But you come find me as soon as you're done here.
Luis has the amber. I need to reach him. Won't budge. Louise's footprints must have gone this way. Down we go. What is this? He really knows his way around this place. Nest. Hope it's not a sign of things to come. It won't open. I'm not swimming in that. Should take care of the water, I hope.
So that's a request done and dusted. Did I? Good stuff, mate. Good stuff, stranger. I've got something new for you, mate. A deal well struck. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. That cash in your pocket, or your life. All yours, stranger. Anything else I can help you with? I hope to see. You again, welcome. I got something new for you. I'll buy almost anything. Holding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. A deal well struck. Let us know when you've made some room. Stranger, got us some pleasant travels. I have some new goods that might interest you. Thank you. shoot. Poor to find something to apply.
Buzz off. Thanks for the directions, Luis.
Thank you.
again?
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
Good luck to you, stranger.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Anything else I can help you with? Thank you. Do check out my wares. Again soon.
To end this for good. trying. find Luis.
Luis, where is it?
Thank you for the chance to do good again.
What are you saying?
I'm grateful. Like I said, I'm just your good old Samantha. How about you help Leon when I'm gone, eh? Speaking of... sounds like he needs me. Leon!
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
How do you get over there so fast?
nothing but the finest. Ways. Welcome. What can I interest you? A deal well struck. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Try that on for size. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Pleasure doing business with you. That cash in your pocket, or your life. Stocking up while...
Thank you. Do check out my wares again.
Strike. Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy, to have been bestowed with lower settlers' grace, and yet failed to...
Good boy. Just keep him busy a little longer. Krauser has possession of the Amber.
You continue to disappoint me.
I'll have it back before long.
See that you do. The mission must proceed as planned.
Understood.
Gotta keep the client happy. Leon.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?